One of the biggest names in Detroit is also showing his support for Joe Biden with a new campaign ad. Eminem tweeting out the video earlier today of the new Biden campaign as an ad that is using his iconic hit, Lose Yourself. The Detroit rapper previously called out President Trump during the 2016 election.